India needs to do for building a world-class specialty chemical industry?
One thing, India needs to develop a good cluster model, which will help the industry. India has a lot of very well-trained engineers, but we need to ensure that they stay in the chemical industry rather than going to the IT industry. And then we can expand our industry, and the industry should look for exports all over the world. It's already very successful in India. Some sectors are very successful globally, but we should strive to make all the sectors successful globally.
Thank you. And one more question, sir. What are your expectations from the specialty chemical conference that we are
at? I hope that from this conference, we will get the industry on one page to push forward to build a global specialty industry, specialty chemicals industry, and we also hope that the government will do whatever necessary to provide clusters, infrastructure, suitable raw materials to push the industry to new heights.
Thank you so much for your time, sir.
Thank you.